I'm Brian from Meece Car Audio out of Lancaster, California. I want to show you the new MirrorLink technology with the Sony 701 and the Samsung Galaxy S3. So we start off by plugging the USB cable in. It'll automatically recognize what it's doing. It'll pull up the DriveLink app, and now the Sony is starting to talk to it. Once that communication establishes, it'll ask if we confirm the safety. And then what's really cool is after we hit agree, it'll start talking to us.
Good morning. Today is expected to be sunny and the current temperature is 54 degrees. There are one event scheduled for today.
So as you can see, it's pulling data from my Google Calendar as well as my Facebook Calendar and let me know what events I have to, scheduled for today. Also cool is at the top you can select if you want to have your updates from Facebook or Twitter presented to you. But the main question a lot of people are asking is what about the navigation? So if we hit the next page, we can actually pull that up. So we go over to navigational. It'll ask us if we want to use the cell phones. And it stopped. So it popped up with the option to use the cell phone's navigation, so we're going to go ahead and hit that. We'll hit the map, and it's pulling it from Google Maps right now. And so there we are. We're at the shop's location right here in Lancaster, California.
Get the latest Sony MirrorLink technology at Meece Car Audio, located at 169 West Avenue J5, Lancaster, California. We're open Monday through Friday, 9 a.m. to 6 p.m., Saturday, 9 a.m. to 3 p.m., and closed on Sunday.